Zodiac signs can tell a lot about your personality. Here is a list of zodiac signs that have an increased tendency to fall into depression and negative feelings when compared to other signs. Let's check them out. Capricorn. They often overburden themselves with work when they fail to achieve their target. They also have a tendency to drag small problems into a big heap of burden, which as a result increases the chances of stress and fatigue. Taurus. They take up more workload than they can do. Just like Capricorn, they too need to take a break from work quite often. They also have a long memory with which they never really forget sad instances from the past. Scorpio. Scorpios, being of a vengeful nature, sometimes don't take revenge and pull in all the poison inwards, which does more harm to the Scorpio than they can imagine. They need to let certain situations be and distract their attention to positive habits. Pisces. These individuals are quite melancholic. They do not have an actual reason for being sad. However, they cannot handle being bad-mouthed or attacked. They tend to shut down the world and enter an alternate reality when something like this happens. Cancer. Cancer's shy, introverted, anxious, and gloomy nature can anytime and anywhere get them to dive into a melancholic pool of depression and stay in it for long. Give them some time. When this happens, they will be back to their normal self soon. Well, that's about it for now. This is me, Ashish David, signing off. I shall see you in the next video.